Welcome to scientist.com. When you think of drug discovery and helping change the lives of so many across the globe, one company comes to mind, Charles River. In fact, we have the amazing opportunity to catch up with one of its top executives in this week's Supplier Insider. Celebrating 70 years at the New York Stock Exchange, Charles River is a force to be reckoned with.
We've got some great patient stories where we feel very proud of the work we've done.
For so many decades, the company has delivered some of the most amazing work when it comes to research, drug discovery, safety assessment, and clinical and manufacturing support. We caught up with the Senior Director of Scientific Alliances, Heidi Keenan-Jones.
Charles River worked on 70% of the FDA-approved drugs, and this is key. We're bringing drugs to the population, and this is vitally important research.
Not only that, one out of two animal models produced for preclinical research globally comes from Charles River. In addition, more than 320 patents have been generated for their partners, and more than 75 developing candidates have been delivered by their scientists in the last 15 years. So exactly, what is the secret to all the success?
I think it is our commitment to the client and research and our scientific expertise that we have built up over the years. And as a real trusted partner, their projects are our projects. We really, really care about the end goal.
Using only the best technology, Charles River has more than 11,000 employees with 70 facilities in 16 countries. Heidi says the company is now using CRISPR to help forward their mission.
This is really precise gene editing technology, it sort of supersedes what we've had in the past. We had an adenoviral platform, which is very good, but this is very, very precise gene editing. And the more we're learning about CRISPR and the more we're using it with our clients, the more valuable a tool it seems to be in the drug discovery process.
And getting the word out is vitally important to scientist.com when it comes to our supplier success. President Kevin Lustig explains.
They're incredibly important. They're half of the equation. You know, they're essentially our customers are the research customers, but they're also the research suppliers as well. And essentially what we do is we bring them together. We're essentially matchmakers for science.
Congrats on the big 70th celebration, Charles River. And by the way, I see why its tagline is every step of the way as it continues to make a difference day by day. For more behind-the-scenes stories, make sure to check us out at scientist.com. Until next time, I'm Ruben Galvan reporting.